Hi, and welcome back to our Open Stop Motion film project. Yesterday, we were making a lot of these that we want to look like this, and this is a big one, so they are not going to be that big. This is to the big tree, but this one is gonna look more or less like it, and this one is the same as I'm using for this tree, because we are gonna put leaves on all of these trees over here. As you can see, there's a lot of them, and they're even more in another box. So, and they all have to have at least 6 of these, like this one where there are some leaves on, but smaller. You can see on this one there is, so it looks like a real tree. But what we start with is we start with a thread like this, a normal plant thread, you garden stuff, and I cut them in this length, and I bundle 19 of these together, and put a trait thread around the lower end of it, and then I sort them out in 3 to one side and 3 to the other side, and then I bundle again here, or tie them here, and then I, so it looks like a thin branch with leaves on, and because you cannot print that thin stuff, so it's easier to do this way, and it pretty much look like this one have been falling a lot of time, so it's been broken a lot of places, but it's a trial tree, so I could see how it would look and if it would end up like I wanted to. So, and all of these we made yesterday, and there is, I don't remember, I think it was 36 of them. So there can be 36 of these branches out of it. And then today I had a little more time than I usually have, so I made a bunch of threads in the right length. And now I have to make them in bundles of 19 like this. And I need to go and buy some more thread tomorrow. I only have these 3 left, and one of them I have to use to tie them together, so but this is what I got out of what I had today, but that is enough for tonight, so, or more than enough for tonight. they are a little hard to take apart, so I think I will do it this way. And here we have 19 more. Like playing Mikado, I think. I think I have an idea. Thank you. can use this one to put them in. Come on. It's pure assembly line work. So there are a lot of that making stop motion movies. Same process over and over again. Maybe it was easier if I turned the stack around. Try after this. Maybe it's easier if you draw two words yourself. Then is to do a size wish. Don't bend them. Not good. That bullshit. Make some fresh coffee. Huh? Oops. It's very important to remember all of them. Because when you have spent work on it and then bind them together and then you find out that you need one. That's a bad thing. And more black. Am I putting the most of them on the floor? That was not good. At least this one is right, but some of yours are not. This is not. This punch was missing. not a parallelogram. Those over here. Oh. do them later. See how much glue I have left in this. Tomorrow I have to buy. Not much left. Boop, boop. Don't. On. And meet your new partner. Oops. Now I have to count and repot of them again. Because I know one of the bundles lack one, at least after what was on the floor. Not this one either. Sorry. I think here we have one of them. Try one more time. Yep. Only 18. Isn't there a song about that? Or was it 60? But I'm afraid that age is long gone. maybe here's the right next one. More time. But now I guess we have them all. Oh, those we found on the floor. Right. Size number. That flew away. Now I have to be careful not to steal from the neighbor. I will make myself a stick. And this way I can separate these guys. This first one I think is okay. We forgot to count. You know, from each time you make something to them, let them go through a work process, then their value rise. So it's really bad when you are nearly finished and then figure out that there was something wrong in the numbers. You have to throw it out. You have wasted what you have done. The plastic on a roll, when you make it print, have no value, but when you have spent 16 hours on it to the printer to make it 3 or something, then it absolutely have a value. And the same goes for threat and anything else. And especially when it comes to stop motion, because every single step is so time consuming. Cannot afford to throw time away. I'm using all the little pieces of clip off to this. Nope. That was not good. Now I got the hiccups. fingers getting sore after a while. Goodness. Right number. Don't do that. Thank you. can hear the boys are out in their small street races and having fun. and lighting. Where did that went? Didn't see that. Oh, down in that. These are small. Don't squeeze my finger. That's not a nice thing to do. Thank you. Okay. Yeah. Now we have all the fine wires that we bundled up. Shall we see how many we are able to glue? With the little glue we have left. I'm afraid there is not much left in here. We take what we can get. I'm afraid it's over. Now, but that's how it goes. So. These need this glue, but these don't, because we have glue those. But before we start on that, I have to visit the toilet. Yeah. take one of these away. You make them in the same way as we did before. This. That size and 5, 3 this, and then That's how we want them. Oops. And we are gonna put one here. And put one here on the other side. Through this side and one, and then we have three out here. So can you kind of see it now? These are more when they are been finished. Oops. Thank you. two out here. They look a little more natural. After all the time we have used, straighten them up. That's how it is. Like a gardener. We are ready for some leaves and put it on a tree. We will, when the leaves are on, we will bend it a little more in kind of a bowl form, but then it's harder to get the leaves on in the way I'm trying to do it now. So, but you can see how it looks like. So. That one. I'll put this one over there. Of course, it's easier to see it on. So you can see, yes, on the white table, it's easier to see. But now I will take, I have a nasty headache, so I will make that disappear if I can. Thank you. spondylitis in my back, so I often have headache. But that comes with the territory when you are me. But now we only need to make some hundreds of those. So you can figure out how I will, what I will gonna, I will do in the next couple of days or more. Because what I'll do now is, not right now, but when tomorrow I will buy some spray paint, and then I will spray glue, and then I will spray glue on this and then dip it in the leaves. The leaves on that one, you cannot see, but the leaves on that one I put one leaf on at a time, but that will take 10 years to finish that. So, because even with super glue, they are saying that are drying on a second, but it is not. Sometimes it dries fast and sometimes they don't, and I don't. As soon as you open the container with the super glue, it is drying fast, but when the bottle or the container is half full, then it don't dry that quick anymore, and that's because super glue is a two component glue, where the chemical reaction is that the second component is air, and as soon as it even come in contact with the air in the bottle, or there will be some air in the bottle, it kind of wear out. That's maybe why they put them in small bottles. Because they take a lot of time to dry out, some much more than you will expect or you would expect when they say a second. But if you get it on your fingers and hold two fingers against each other with the glue on, then they immediately stick together and you will not be able to get them apart without losing skin. So, but when you put it on something else, it don't go that fast. 3. I'm trying to take the thread that are closest to the prints I want to make. The closest to the coil I made. Then I don't get a lot of crossing over. It will look nicer in that way. 2, and now 4. And now you can see if I miscounted now, I would have a problem because I wouldn't have a 3 left as I have here. And that's what I want. Make some new coffee. Yeah. That was not the right one. This to the other side. Bend that away so we have a little room. This be careful not to clip more than the one you want to get rid of, and push it down a little bit. Maybe I'll put too much like this. Now you have three. And if you go to the top, and you have three pieces, and you bend these up again. Thank you. And now we have one more trick. And you can always play a little around with them as you wish. So it looks most natural. So, and now we have one more. Put that over there. So we have room for it. Down in the trash can. Problem here is that the tripod is taking another place on the floor, and then the chair cannot go between its legs. Really. The camera should be coming down from the ceiling. But the problem with that is I moved the camera around a lot. So. Yes, three. I can see. And here's two more. I can also see. And here's two. And here's three. Every time I tie the camera down to a fixed place, then I have to move it from there again. I should have more cameras, but computer is maxed out. So we need right now to be happy with what I have. I would love to have a TriCaster, but it costs a lot of money. No. And those money I would rather spend on something else we need. There are a lot of expensive tools I would like to have also. Up spending money on. down, and then we take, what do we take? It is so thin, it's hard to see his stuff, because they are dark, but sometime I wish I had little fingers like my granddaughter. That would be a great thing in this business. Her fingers are good, but her patience are not, so I have to make do with what I have. Have we gotten on them? Yes. What we need in abundance here is patience. So we have to be happy with the big fingers. you do stuff like this, you always try to keep it close to your body. So, and then I crawl out of the picture. Sometimes I forget to see on the monitor a producer that can keep an eye on things. Next. Clean up a little between everyone. Three. And then need this one. These one are made a while ago, and at that time I apparently didn't stretch the thread good enough, so they are a little curly. And then they kind of want to tangle in each other. These are a little more difficult than the one I made now. Two. One more. Is this? Yes. And three for the top. And then we need to make little girl here. One here. Nope. The hand is too high. Or the picture is too low. There. And what? Which one is closest? Not that one. It was that one. Okay. And oopsie, it disappeared down here in the we need on there, this one here. So, where are we? finished. Yes. Which one? This one. And the system here is, of course, if there are any, that these are the shortest, these here, and kind of a, and that's the way the like if you see leaps, a leap. No real measurement like that. Just so it helped the right feet. But as I said, you can always kind of arrange it a little afterward. I hope those weren't right. They were. But I don't know if there were not enough glue on them, so we will see. Oops, not that one, I think, but this one. Yes, these two. That was three. So, and then we need I feel like an old man that ought to sit around with a magnifying glass when I'm doing this. It's kind of hard to see. There was one. And this was over there. And this was here. Of course it's black or dark green it is, but that's more or less the same here. So 5 and 5. Something. And 3 on the top. Side. Come on. Don't. So. Same, a little closer up here. split them here. Wait. One to that side. And three. Out. This one. And what about this one? That was the right one. So whoopsie, one on the floor, but we don't care. So all of them are fixed. This side. Maybe not. I don't know. It will be on this side. The last, oops, this one, and this way. Just some small bends, so they are not totally straight. We don't like that. Cool. The next branch. My coffee keeps getting cold. I don't know why that is. Maybe because I forget to drink it when I pour it up. Who knows? Three. Maybe biscuits is not a good idea with the mic looks on. But that's what happens here. Slobbering in coffee and eating biscuits. Bad behavior. It's my studio, so I am allowed. So need one out here. This is something one should sit and do in a summer night, or a winter's night, when it's dark and gloomy outside. And not a spring night. motorcycle with afterburner, I think. It sounded like that. But there was some bad ignition. Some unburned fuel. That's the worst part about spring, that is all those young kids with their new big bikes every year. A lot of them kill themselves on them. I'm glad my kids didn't have that interest. But it's not only the young kids, old guys like me who couldn't afford it when they were young, they buy some big machine too, and then they get killed because they forget how old they are. It has to be merely physical. Whoop! Forgot to bend some in my motorcycle talk. They buy a big Harley Davidson and then they are out playing young again. That's really dangerous too, because they are not. I understand the fascination with it. I really do. I really would like one, but I know I will kill myself on one. Speed much too much. That works. I will. Looks like the our print yeah, stopped working. Let's see if we can fire up the channel again. I don't know what's doing it, but after a while the if you see the stream on YouTube, it stops. I think it's the flash player that's when I don't, or maybe my laptop when I don't move the mouse. I don't know. It's a little funny. And it does that. Shall we? Same over here. Okay. Mm-hmm. thought I have taken one from the wrong side. But I did not. Good. And in the other side. One should think that with all the light I have on here, it should be easy to see it, but it isn't. Come on. Oops. It was on its way down in the one when I often sit here when we are streaming and lacking words, English words, as soon as I'm finished streaming. Oh, that's what it's called. Guess we all have tried that. It's right on the tongue. Now it's raining outside. And just before I started, there was a loud thunder and a really nasty lightning. I thought that we would get up in flames here. But that was the only one, and then it stopped. You're always a little afraid. I'm not afraid of thunder and lightning, but you're always a little afraid of your equipment, that it get a spike, so that it burns off. And then you're kind of out of the game. Prepared a lot of stuff that have gotten a lot of voltage just for a split second, but that enough to burn receivers and power supplies and whatnot off. When my oldest son was young and have a lot of friends hanging around, then they often came with their stuff that has gotten a lot of power and was burned off. And when they don't have any insurance, and they are kind of left to their own devices. And without music, then the partying are not that fun. So we had to fix it. Some new parts and soldering them in again. I have to leave you a second. I'm back. As Schwarzenegger used to say, or maybe still saying, I don't know. And this was 3, and we need 2 more. Sorry. And this. Curly. Oh. and okay. Let me see if this is enough to make one here too. Maybe it is. It shall be. Same up here. And the other side. I'm not trying to escape, but I forget to keep in picture. That side and this belong to that side. Mm-hmm. And and then we put them in water, and then the leaves will be on tomorrow, I think, hope, or maybe not. And now we need some more. We can use that one here. Some more. Around. If I could hit the thread, that was a good thing. We are gonna need more tonight. And that, because time flies by like crazy. 3 and easily. Five in one swoop. Isn't that amazing? One, two, three. Not such luck this time. Keep forgetting. And the same to this one. So we can split it. One. We can split that two. Cut more than you should. See. That's right. And the same on this side. Which one? This one. Yes. But we will not get this one finished tonight. Maybe we can. But it will be the last one. Thank you. one of these of rare shot. Taking this to ground. But as you can probably see, what we got this one too. What? Hit midnight here, and so we will stop for tonight and just fix this and our tank. Those of you for watching, and those who have been on a visit, and hope to see you again tomorrow. So I will say good night.